Hello YouTube, Salivate Metal here. Some of you may have heard about the theft of a bucket of gold flakes stolen in broad daylight from a truck in New York City. And actually this occurred in September, but I'm just now seeing this in the news today. And quite interesting, a man stole an aluminum bucket full of gold flakes valued at $1.6 million from the back of an unattended truck in Midtown Manhattan on September the 29th. It weighed 86 pounds. So an armored truck company was making a pickup and left the back of the truck open and unattended. So quite interesting indeed. And the man walked up and, as you can see from the screen grab, and snatched it right out from the back of the truck that was left unattended. That's a lot of money, $1.6 million worth of gold to leave unattended. And as you know, New York City is full of cameras to capture this. And we're going to watch part of this video here that shows the action. The man stealing these gold flakes in this aluminum bucket, 86 pounds. Worth $1.6 million this gold was. Very interesting. And there you can see him step forward, almost as if he knew what he wanted to grab and snatch it. But just from looking at it, it didn't look like it'd be worth anything, and who knows what could be in it. But apparently he knew, gold flakes. And here you can see him stopping to rest a while he grabs the thing, and he moves along. An Hispanic male who is aged between 50 and 60 years old. Quite interesting indeed. But you know, they're asking for help to find the suspect, but with all the cameras in New York City, you would think they would have had him by now. But just goes to show you that perhaps not the case. And then the other question is why was the truck left unattended? And why would this guy know what exactly to get? You know, could this be an inside job? You know, one never knows. You know, we had two other suspicious thefts that I've done videos about. The Maltese Eagle, that was a suspicious theft, and then the robbery of Kim Kardashian in Paris is another suspicious one. And I've not heard any updates on either of those stories. And this may be another one of those unsolved situations involving precious metals of some sort. But so lots of questions. But I have one other big question about this situation. What the heck are these gold flakes we're talking about? When I think of gold flakes, I think of that which you find in one of those gold slinger, you know, those bottles of alcohol that have the gold flakes in them, or those little vials that you can get, those little trinkets that if you took the gold flakes out and tried to melt them down, they would just disintegrate because there's that little gold in them. But anyway, post your thoughts below. I'd like to extend a multitude of gratitude to y'all for watching and encourage you to please rate, comment, and subscribe.